seal melted and pulled away. The seal turned back into hard plastic when it cooled off, and we have this wonderful sculpture of horrible molten plastic. And then once that failed, it looks like we were probably opening the clutch with the lever arm itself, and it ran so hot that it turned into molten magma and bunched up on the far side, made this wonderful dent.